Did you know that Eden Hazard has revealed the reason behind his retirement? He said, "I always said that I would stop playing as soon as I no longer had fun on the field. I didn't want to go play somewhere for the money. I didn't enjoy training anymore. And I didn't play anymore. The decision was simple." And he even spoke about taking the number 7 at Real Madrid from Ronaldo. He said, "Taking the shirt number that Cristiano Ronaldo had was not easy. He's a historic player, one of the best ever.